heard you found a new religion that's got nothing to do with God. They're politically correct, a liberated little sect, the self-appointed tolerant squad. You say that you've been enlightened, and the problem lies with people like me. You say that you're tolerant and open-minded. Well, here's your chance to prove it to me.
Tolerate this.
I believe in marriage.
Tolerate this.
Between a woman and a man.
Tolerate this.
I believe in driving.
Tolerate this.
The biggest car I can.
Tolerate this.
A good old-fashioned spanking.
Tolerate this.
It's necessary, not cruel. You're preaching tolerance to me while you're standing there shaking your fist. Well, tolerate this. You claim to be so accepting, but all you do is yell at people like me. Up in my face, invading my space, telling me what I should believe. And when it comes to religion, well, Christianity tops your list. You say that you're tolerant, well, here's your chance to put your money where your mouth is.
Tolerate this.
I believe in Jesus.
Tolerate this.
In prayer in public school.
Tolerate this.
I believe in evolution.
Tolerate this.
Makes a monkey out of you. I don't believe in separation.
Tolerate this.
Of the church and state. You're preaching tolerance to me while you're standing there shaking your fist. Well, tolerate this. Smith and Wesson, and a shotgun too. I think the founding fathers wouldn't have tolerated you.
Tolerate this.
I think the global warming.
Tolerate this.
Is just a bunch of crap. You're preaching tolerance to me while you're standing there shaking your fist. Take a look in the mirror next time you're and a fit, then tolerate this. You'll tolerate this. Tolerate this.